Day three on the divide. Hanging out, eating some breakfast. By the river. It's kind of cold because I took a break from climbing. I'll warm up when I get going, but yeah, feel pretty good. It's early though, so it's tough to be excited. No caffeine so far today, so I'm extra lethargic. Anyways, hooked up with a pretty cool guy, cruising with him. Just want to get to Whitefish, take it from there.